Good morning. Just a very quick little look. It's sunrise. And out there, due east, is where the sun rose on the equinox a month ago. And it has now moved. You can see how far south it has moved until it is just rising that far south of due east. Due east is just about right there. We're on the center now, where the sun would have risen a month ago. And it has, in 30 days, it has moved that far south. Yes. That's where it's rising now. All the way from the edge of that tree, which is center screen. Sunrise has moved south. Now, the sun doesn't always move that fast. It's just that in September and October, it's moving the fastest rate. Well, and now it will be slowing down, and it will rise a little bit to the right of that tomorrow, and then keep going to about there, center screen, below the corner of the house. That's about where it will rise on December 21st. Yes, that's all I wanted to say. See you guys later.